can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
Prepare yourself!